she has MDG connection. Okay. And they are solving the difference with the boarding. RMON is not connected with GIS. Okay guys, but it isn't working in the QE3. This is UAT different. So she's just reopening. Yeah. Yeah, me either. Sorry, they completely missed this setup. Completely. Now they are saying everything is new requirement, but it's not. Yeah. I'm definitely not a person that should place the requirements. It's a project. And I'm just a tester, and we are saying, guys, it is not working, but we didn't see till now, we didn't see any end-to-end. And for me, it's just like, we are not protecting the project, or Pushpot is not protecting the project. She would like to somehow cover her bags. But it's not about covering her bags yet. We need to just make it happen. And Greta told me that they had a meeting on Friday for 3 hours. There were two people that were trying to fix everything. They were writing this HTML sentences into something. Then Pushpalatak fixed a lot of things. Then Pushpalatak came to the meeting and told, no, this is a new requirement and they erase everything. So, I'm just saying to Greta, if it is not working, reopen it.
Yeah.
whatever flight is from Heathrow today. For the afternoon. Okay. Good to know. Next time. So if I'm stuck, I will call you.
Definitely.
Okay. Thanks, Robin. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Market Street.
Takže končí s obědem.
Thank you.
archway.
Thank you. Thank you.